Let's bring you updates now from the Nigeria Center for Disease Control. The agency has reported 247 new cases of COVID-19, taking the country's total number of cases to 209,960. Plateau State recorded the highest number of new cases with 49 new infections, followed by the Federal Capital Territory with 46 cases, while Kano and Lagos had 29 and 27 new cases, respectively. So for 198,026 people have been discharged, while 2,850 people have died from COVID-19 related complications.